needless to say, I support the cruise ship facility.
Yeah.
There is a real concern about the impact on what it would have on Seven Mile Beach.
Yeah.
And I put my trust in the powers to be that they've done the adequate research that putting a cruise ship here in Georgetown won't affect Seven Mile Beach, and I don't think it will. We have developed a strong cruise ship business in the Cayman Islands. Quite frankly, we should have had a cruise ship here 35 years ago, but it's like a can, you keep kicking it down the road. I feel that if we fail, I don't think we'll ever see a cruise ship facility. There is much talk that we need a cruise ship facility, but Georgetown is not the place. We have built a town around cruise ships. It is the most accessible. People don't have to travel that far. We have, I would say, 80% of our commerce depends on the cruise ship. And I think the cruise ship companies have an arguable point. The ships are getting bigger. You know, a couple of years ago, you would have five ships servicing one area. So if a company can take two ships and do the same work as five, needless to say, they're saving money and making money at the same time. So I think it's important that we go ahead with the cruise fair. I think bringing in larger ships will be highly beneficial to us. You know, instead of having five ships in town, we can have two large ships that accommodate the same amount of passengers as five ships.